This one didn't make it. Maybe it will make it, I don't know. This part's still here. But that's okay. These plants will get huge. There's another one. Another one. Big one here. This one is the same variety as this. It's okay. Weird. Maybe this one was sick already. But it could still make it. Let's see. New England pie. Doesn't seem to, like these are being attacked by anything. There's another one right there. One here. And here's my corn. This is the corn that I bought at the store. And then here's the corn coming out of the seeds. This is more important because that's what I want to learn, how to grow from seed. I bought these just to see if they would do okay in the ground, and they are doing pretty well, as we can see. And then these are coming out, which is really, really nice. Planning them to continue the pattern like this, you know, like this, and then 3x3 kind of like that. There should be more coming out. There should be more coming out here and there, here, kind of in that pattern and put them in. Did get attacked. Looks like it didn't make it. Used to be here. Snails. That's why we put in more, a bunch more. These plants will get huge. Each of these will get huge. And so losing a few is, I guess, part of the game, I guess. Comfrey, that's what this plant is called. C-O-M-F-R-E-Y, comfrey. If you ever get a broken bone or cut, you can use these. You just have to be a little bit careful with them. You gotta research these. But if you ever get a cut, all you have to do is get one of these leaves. Go like that and mush them up. And then spread them over your skin. Before you apply it, make sure you completely clean your skin off, and then you apply this. Then they just kind of spread everywhere. So keep that in mind if you ever have hops. It's just growing on this piece of grass. Kind of cool. And there's more hops here. And it's just growing here. I need to install another trellis like this so they can grow on the side here. There you go. So we'll climb up those ropes up the